All right, welcome back, peeps. I'm annoyed, all right? The last stream didn't go so well, my internet died. So yeah, you missed a bit. The vote couldn't be saved because it got fucked up pretty bad. So yeah, but you haven't missed a lot, really. Only got about 20 minutes. And, like, thing take away from it. I did some puzzles and yeah. Oh, well, if you watched part one, you know that Charlie went a bit, you know, brain controlled or whatever. Yeah, he isn't anymore, so that's it. So let's get back and play. This will be a shorter, this won't be long, an hour maybe. So yeah. We get a run. Yes, this is what happened. The black guys in suits started to, you know, they found us and they want to kill us. We found something and now we're gonna run away from it. We found a thing, they took it. Oh wait, they weren't taking it yet, sorry. Spiders.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie. What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Here's that letter faced bitch.
I had such high hopes for you.
What the fuck is she wearing?
It's true. You had potential. Now.
Did he feed her the line?
It's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Didn't start the fire. Jump to it, jump.
Shit. No.
He's gonna break his leg.
Hurry! Go!
Ooh.
Charlie!
Fuck.
Oh, shit, bollocks! Don't move! Don't move! Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it! It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate? This.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Some religious piece of shit.
No way, we're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him. Got it? You cover us.
Okay.
Right. Can't cover you.
I shot him right in
there. Oh, boy. Oh, motherfucker.
Get the hell out of here.
Hook. I'm getting shot. Fuck, I died. Alright. Let's try it again. Oh my god, crossbody. Oh. Where is he? There is he. There is. Hook. Come on, asshole. Whew. Right in the fucking dick. Yeah. Holy balls, man. Alright, take it easy. Take it fucking easy.
Get
Whoa. Right. Let's chuck a fucking grenade at him. There you go, Edson. Tool. No, I want that gun. I like that gun. I like it. Thank you. The fuck, man. The fuck. Come on. Alright. There we go. There we fucking go. Let's take the gun instead. Thank you.
Help me with the door.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
But it wasn't your fault that he jumped off the fucking tower.
Look out! There's more of them! Crap!
There are always more. Okay. It's a grenade there. Okay, wait. Fuck. Come on, let's all die. Moon also. There we go. You are dead, my friend. I have a lot of ammo on that. Thank you. What? Can I throw a grenade at him? You are dead, my sir. You are dead. There's nothing you can do about you being dead. Fuck. No, don't go down. Perfect. I want to keep the... You're dead too. What do you get on it? What the fuck? Alright. Let's use fucking
room. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Fucking leg it. Can all take nice caps all the time. Don't mind the gun on my ass.
I got this. Take care of him.
I'm a professional tour bus driver. Nowadays.
I come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Drive the fucking bus. We can't possibly stop a bus. It's too hard.
Looks like we lost.
Too much.
Right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great.
You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
You'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
Did I get a big penis?
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Let me guess. Elaine. You mean Arabian Peninsula. Peninsula. I don't know. There we go.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So,
against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay.
So, are there an item or something?
Bags, right?
Of course not. No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway.
What the fuck?
All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not gonna start this, are we?
The car, where is
it? Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags.
Well, I guess it didn't work out.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself.
Damn.
I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
Not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
What's that?
You are an asshole, Nate.
If you just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
I haven't looked at my reward bonuses for a while. Nothing that will interest me. Okay, 10 historical research.
Trail? We should head to the old quarter.
So this is the new quarter.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All new and shiny.
Alright, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there.
Nice. Let me guess. Vex is gonna shoot us. Hello, hello.
Okay, through here. Alright, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
Let me grab that ace.
Through the market.
Ooh, look at these. Rotten fruit bread, I take that.
Huh. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. She's still running.
No. Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
Right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here.
But there are people standing over there. Assholes. Oh, can I buy a shirt? Nope. Hala 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 hala. What are you arguing with each other? Peace and love, man.
Damn it, this thing's locked.
Esma Heli.
Huh? Naam.
Min fadlik efter helbed?
Ah, taban, taban, tfaddal.
No. A force buff.
Thanks,
pal. The forces move me.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding.
Can I climb it? But, you know, turn that cool. Yeah, I'm Nathan Drake, motherfucker. Damn flies, get the fuck away from me.
Great, more cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Fuck.
Find another way around.
Well. Let me start by going here.
Up here. There's gotta be another way through.
Oop. One leg. Fix your shit, Arabia. Whoop. Whoop. Whoop.
You two all right?
Yeah. On our way.
Come on, slow asses. Keep one slow ass, one fine ass. Ooh.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Nothing will happen. Nothing ever goes wrong. Never, never, never.
Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey.
Huh? Fucking black suits.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Gonna fucking smash him up. Retail him. Whatever. Hoop, hoop, hoop. Be funny it is to motherfucker. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Hoop, hoop. Smash him up, Drake. Smash him up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fucking hell.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you? Come here.
The fuck, dude?
Not a complete loss.
I'm gonna fuck fucking smash you up, folks. Come on, I'll punch you in the fucking dick. Ooh, headbutt, headbutt. Ooh, yeah, motherfucker. Ooh, uppercut. Come on, asshole. How many guys in suits are there? Whoa. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on. Come on, fist. Ooh, ball smack. Fucking bolts. I'm gonna fucking smash you up, man. Ooh. Right, all of them? Was that all of them? No, you know. Ooh, damn. Smash you with some fish. Come on, bitch. Oh, damn.
Hey, come on.
Okay, this way.
Now we run.
Down here.
You can't just get away. You can't say no, you know.
Then,
you know this will happen when Drake shows up. Ship will go down.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck and fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
Pussy. All the pussy in the world.
This?
Oh, or that.
Come here. Sully, check this out. Like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
That's a girl. Not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant who just passed.
Guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
No.
Right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about?
Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Yep.
Well, that's glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well. Why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me?
Just walk away.
Why don't you walk away? That's funny.
Damn, bro.
Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well, well, well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
No.
Hey guys, secret entrance.
Shit,
to
you.
What?
Dad
what's
jokes.
Down there?
God damn it.
Only one way
God
to
damn
find
dad
out.
Jokes.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
Hoop, 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 hoop. Well, well, well. Drop down. Oh, such shit. Drop down. Yes.
Alright, we're good. Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
Hello?
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah.
Hello.
The city of Ubel.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel-Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map.
Okay.
See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic. Mm-hmm. I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Well, it's gotta be from a point of view, I think. Like this. I would say. No, can't be dead. With this. I don't see the top there. That's right.
Lever in here.
Oh. Is there really now?
It's an Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try.
Okay.
The moon will show the way.
Moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a rip. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
No. I don't think he cares. Maybe it's like this. This could be it. The moon threw you away. Are there marks on it? Well, only star marks. Fucking shit is this? Nope. Hello. Ow.
Alright, something touched my hand.
That hurt. No, can't be like that.
Doesn't seem to do anything.
This hole. Maybe it's like.
Doesn't seem to do anything.
No shit, Sherlock.
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Now, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
You did?
Does this mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so. Doesn't seem to do anything.
Wait. There's something.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Could be the one. No, that one. The second one there doesn't look to be against the wall.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
There wasn't a thing ready. What fucking symbol? Maybe this way. Could be. Hey. Oh, there's just symbols on the
ground.
I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
Yes. Trying to find the moon symbol first. Trying to find it though, man. That's not a moon. That's dragon. That's lightning. That's something. That's not a moon. Though it is a round thing.
I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon?
If I stand here.
Here we
this
go.
Is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
Yep.
What'd I tell you?
You're damned, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Treasure.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Pick your poison.
Well, I picked this one. I regret my choice.
What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
Yeah. This one.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
Yes. Seem to fit. I don't know, man. I'm just putting stuff at random here. Just doing shit if it fits, you know. I don't know why I punched it, but alright. Nope. This doesn't fit. Fuck that. Fuck that.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Well, gotta climb, dude. Yeah. If it well, let's get maybe I have to do it with all things that have the marks on it. I don't know, man. Oh, Whoop, whoop. Jump. Damn, I'm good.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, and the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
I don't fucking know, man. I don't fucking know. Can I jump down from there? Yes, I can. So, the one with the four spots gets to go here. Need to find another big one. That's a big one. Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. I'm just guessing here. I'm just fucking guessing.
Okay. That didn't work.
Nope.
Get it. All the cogs are in place. It's worth a try. Okay, so that didn't work either.
God damn it. I hate this shit. I'm just gonna pull everything over here. So I got everything here. Let's go check up here if there are any more cogs. I don't fucking know, man.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Oh. I see treasure. Treasure. Thank you. You know what? A slayer. So let's cheat. Because why not? Let's be a fucking cheater. What chapter are we on? Let's Google this shit. Because I can't be bothered to solve this myself, man. It's fucking 1 o'clock in the... Yes, I did that. Way up there. Yep, an opening screen in front of you for a clue. You know which shape you need. Okay. Apparently, Rochka Circle. Wait. So, that here. I think. Plus. Sign is gonna be on a small circle, didn't I have one here? That's a big one. There it is. There it is. I know this is cheating, but fuck it. I'm too tired to do. Large crowd circle. You guy. Okay. Did that. I'm gonna put the large. No, I don't want to do that. Basically, pretty easy one. Let's see what I'm supposed to do, but fuck it. I'm not in a mood for this right for puzzle shit right now. Plus it's boring to watch. There we go. There we go. Fuck, does that mean? Okay. I guess there's supposed to be in here too.
Okay. All the floating body parts.
You guys wait up here. I'll go check it out.
I guess that have to be the final sketch. This is gonna be fun.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Fun.
Okay. That didn't work.
Yeah. We gotta have that guy to stab that dude, I guess.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Treasure. Yes.
I guess that wasn't right either.
How the fuck am I supposed to know? What's right and what's not? Gotta be like a line? Something? Where is it? There's the head. Maybe it's...
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Well, I kinda got the body.
How's it going, kid?
Hey. Oh, damn. I did it. I think. Oh, shit. And I didn't have the sheet either. Fuck yeah.
Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
Shit is about to go down, I think. Yes, because I think Spider-Fuck's gonna come after us. So, gotta be prepared.
Oh, looks like some kind of ornate brazier.
Yeah.
Well, I'll be go to hell.
Wow. As above, so below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Oh, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Wait, what is that?
I knew it.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
I know it. Fucking hell. Fuck.
Oh, crap.
Yuck.
Fuck.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Hey, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch.
Fucking hell. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Fucking hell, fuck. Get the fuck away. Move, fucking spiders, fuck. Fucking fuck.
Keep shooting and follow me.
Get the fuck away. That's all I'm gonna say. I'd buy him too. Move.
Think we can get through up here.
We gotta run. Just crawl, motherfucker. Roll, whatever.
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! You okay back there?
Sully, I need more
ammo!
1 second, Sully, I need it now!
Here. Take this.
Okay, fuck.
Come on! I'm coming!
I think I found it!
Move.
We'll open the door!
Okay. I got no more ammo, Hook. Okay. Yep, unfortunately.
You're planning on telling me, right?
Maybe. Hey.
Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. The mirage of the desert.
Cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
Apparently.
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm not a pussy like that Drake was.
For what? For treasure?
Yes, treasure.
Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just
crazy.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Why are you all trying to make me stop doing my job, dude? The girl. Beach. Lynn, come on. Just come on. Don't I be like that, bitch? Gonna fucking shut up. No.
Take cover, it's an ambush!
Oh.
Fuck.
Elena, Sully, get down!
Boom, motherfucker, boom, boom.
I can't see a thing. Sully, you alright?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm standing right behind you, Sully. Can't see a thing, man. Fucking hell. Fuck.
Nate, look out. Nate!
Fuck. All right. Let's try this again.
I can't see a thing. Sully, you all right?
Yeah.
I can't see a thing. Sully, you all right?
Yeah. Come on, Hazel. Come on, Hazel. You did. Fuck. Oh, kicking the balls. I want you to die from shit. Gun wounds, you don't get it. Fook.
This will come in handy.
Two of them. You be dead.
We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate.
Run away. We find a way. We always do. Come on.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right.
Did you do that before, dude?
Got it.
What did you do that when we went down in the first place? The fuck?
Give me guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
As much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on.
Oh. We'll
make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
No AK-47 for me. Me.
All right, up here. This way.
Oh God, no. Fucking hell.
Nate?
Run.
Oh no. Alright, easy.
Stay awake.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on,
stop. Touch me!
Alright.
No. We just want to help.
Drake is freaking out.
Get away from me.
Nate's fucking freaking out.
Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh God.
Stay fucking calm. Is happening. No, shut the fuck up.
Come with me.
I'm not gonna come with you, pedophile.
Drake. Marlo's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon.
Oh, whoa. It's fucking tripping me.
Relax. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna trust you.
Shh.
She and you.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us.
No. Let me trust
you. Follow me.
No. I won't go.
Don't resist.
Fuck you, dude.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you.
I'm not gonna get shit, dude. You, what the fuck, dude? That pips here. I'm just gonna keep running this way.
Where is it?
In hell.
No. Give them to us.
No.
I don't know. I don't know. Good.
Yeah, I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Damn it.
I don't recommend making a scene.
Don't
you're not exactly here legally, remember?
Shut up, Leatherface.
Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that.
Damn.
Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian.
Oh. Yeah, Daddy.
Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is.
Because you drug me, you bitch.
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken me this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself. When he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Flip tables. Run. Gonna fucking get you, man. Quite interesting. Wonder what Drake's real name is then. Got me intriguing. Come on, you fucking asshole. I'm gonna fucking get you. The fuck? That hurt, dude. Can you just do that? Playing doors, people. hurt, man. Okay. Can be cool too. He was running, dude. Can a man charge? Peace. You are for health, dude. This is just parkour, man. It's an exalture. Gotta go through time. Sorry. Burp, burp, burp. Damn. Fucking hell. Fucking hell.
Surprise, asshole!
Fuck, Drake. Oh, fuck, did it hurt, dude?
Shit.
Come on, come on. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. And when I do get you, I'm gonna skin you alive. Or at least stop you. Punch you in the balls. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna punch you in the dick hole. Nice, you went the wrong way, didn't I? Should be pretty easy to find. There he is. Dude, what the fuck? Who pushes people?
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
How did he get down there so fast? The fuck is going on? Smooth, Drake, smooth.
Come on, Talbot, this is getting old!
Oh, dude. Stop shooting at me. I'm only a Schneider, I'm not a shower. Punch in the dick. I said I would punch in the dick, motherfucker. Ooh, ooh. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Trying to draw me, motherfucker. Punch you in the dick again. hurt, dude.
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج. Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I'm the only friend you got.
Yeah, that's why you're keeping me tied up.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you. Now what?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun.
Oh, dude. 12. Abduct.
Tell us what we want to know, huh?
Well, I'm sorry. I gotta stop the stream right here. We're gonna end it because it's quite late. I'm getting very tired. But, you know, gotta leave you tangling for more, I hope. It's getting quite interesting. So, yeah. Even with all the fuck-ups today, my internet's not... playing along good. We're gonna end it right here. Let's save the game first. Now tomorrow. Gotta... wonder if I can show you without... what happened if I go to this? No. Well, tomorrow... are you back? I don't know. But tomorrow, I'm gonna play the new Final Fantasy demo. I think. Yeah. Final Fantasy 15 demo. So that would be interesting. Also, we'll be doing more Uncharted 3. So. Thank you for this time. And I'll see you.